What keeps your mouth healthy? Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health.
We all have millions of tiny bacteria in our mouth. Some of them are busy making acids that cause tooth decay. The more often you eat and snack, the more chances the acids have to attack your teeth. So what can you do to fight off these acid attacks and keep your mouth healthy? The most important thing you can do is brush your teeth after breakfast and before bedtime at night. Always use a fluoride toothpaste. Fluoride makes your teeth stronger and helps keep the acids from harming them. Brush the outside of every tooth and then the inside. Carefully brush the chewing surface of each tooth. Last, gently brush the top of your tongue. Make sure you have regular dental checkups. And ask your dentist about sealants to protect your back teeth. So remember, brush in the morning and again at night. Having millions of bacteria in your mouth isn't so bad when you know how to keep your mouth healthy.
This video is from Open Wide and Trek Inside, a curriculum supplement for grades 1 and 2, produced by BSCS for the National Institute of Dental and Craniofacial Research and the Office of Science Education at the National Institutes of Health.